Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1. Periscope depth.
Roger that. Confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
So what's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right out. Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear, I can feel it.
Get the hell off
this. Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prepped.
I told you, you don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandon ship! Repeat, abandon ship! Catastrophic full breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandon ship!
Don't touch him.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing though. Stubborn bitch. Hey! What the hell?
Hostiles!
Support! Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine, Gould.
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Mobile 7. We got fresh bodies on the beach here.
Prophet!
Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
Move up! spread out and comb
nothing
every
in my field
inch
of
this place.
What? That's him. Target sighted.
Covert oversight. We have eyes on Prophet. We're at the captain. So back up.
Follow the instructions. Do not stop.
Bail. I'll meet you back at the lab.
If the
Hurry!
Alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard.
Yeah. Those EMAD guys never had a hope in hell.
You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Cracked. Those enemies unnoticed were silenced to take downs.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's an odd question if you don't live in California, but you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical...
Attempting system restart. Pre-purge active. Purge complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released. Warning. Foreign contaminant detected. Automatic system shutdown commencing.
Force open security doors.
Something pretty massive just happened to the suit link. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Zephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Find the subway entrance.
Take it down! Oh, target! Eliminate target!
Prophet? Maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Oh!
Prophet!
Terrace, man. Gotta be.